There's a big problem I faced at my company. Our teams work in silos and use different security tools and standards. And even though we've containerized some applications, managing security and compliance mandates is much harder than it needs to be. So we tried something new. We shifted to a DevSecOps methodology to get more built-in security throughout the application lifecycle. This ensures our developers have their best tools without violating security policies. But there were a couple of challenges to making this work. We move fast, and I mean really fast. Our containerized applications get new features every few days, and we like the ability to run those applications on different infrastructures. So we moved up to Red Hat OpenShift Platform Plus and expanded to a multi-cluster, multi-cloud environment. This means we stopped managing the individual clusters. Instead, we now manage configurations in one place for our entire environment, including our remote edge sites. The entire software development pipeline has security processes built in that let developers stay quick while giving our ops team easy routine visibility and policy enforcement. And we finally have a trusted global registry that our developers can pull images directly from, which they love. Goodbye silos. Hello, new innovations. Red Hat OpenShift Platform Plus helped us make DevSecOps a reality so we can transform our ideas into innovations. Discover how Red Hat can do the same for you.